quite American Idol, but anyone had a chance this morning to see if they have what it takes to sing at an Iowa Cubs game.
KCCI's Meredith Garman has the musical story. It's a new attempt.
It's a little nerve-wracking, but again, it's a challenge and it's fun. I always worry that I might break down a little bit because it's kind of an emotional thing.
Singers of all ages put nerves aside on a chilly morning in March, hoping for a chance to sing the Star-Spangled Banner to a packed Principal Park later this summer.
Oh, it's always fun to sing the national anthem.
Trying out in front of Iowa Cubs staff, singers did their best to hit every note.
And the Rockets regular.
Just like they would in front of thousands of baseball fans.
It was fun.
And while some kids Charlie Proctor's age might be nervous to sing in front of their friends,
it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be.
This 10-year-old hit it out of the park.
It was really fun.
The singers may be singing to an empty stadium now, but in just a few weeks, the ballpark will be filled with people ready for opening day.
It could be someone from today.
Aaron Rowland with the iCubs says people come from all over the state to try out.
The youngest today, I think, was 6 or 7 years old, and I think the oldest we've had was about 80.
And narrowing it down can be the hardest part.
It's hard with, you know, 50, 60 people trying out, and you can only pick 20 to 30 of them.
The chance to sing the national anthem is an honor no matter where you sing it.
It gives them a chance to kind of show off their talent and hopefully lead them to other things.
But a chance to sing in front of thousands of people? You never know who could notice you.
We did have a couple people who sang for us in previous years who are actually down in Tennessee recording now.
Singing at Principal Park could lead you to anywhere in the land of the free.
They sounded pretty good, didn't they? Now, fans will find out in the coming weeks if they've been chosen to sing at the Iowa Cubs home game. Opening day, by the way, for the Iowa Cubs, April 3rd at 6:35.